heard the name, but I don't know what. So they said you're big out there, and you came out here tonight to encourage Moses, please. I know you must be big out there somewhere and have a lot of fans. Jesus Christ into your heart, Lord, and saved. Let me tell you something. There's a man in the Bible who did what you did tonight. He wasn't saved. His name was Cornelius. He secretly prayed to God, but he wasn't saved. And he did a lot of good things. And when you're very good, what God does is to reward you with salvation. So he sent Peter, the apostle, to go to his house. When Peter came there, Cornelius had gathered his friends, and Peter spoke to them the words of Christ, and they got saved and received the Holy Spirit. So you just give something to Moses, please, and you know he serves Christ. That man came up, he surprised me. I didn't mean, he's a comedian. That's a wonderful comedian. I was trying to make sense of what he was saying, and then he went on and on. You know, and he introduced you. God loves you. You know he loves you.
Of course.
Yes. And he will reward you with salvation. Would you like to be born again today. What I was trying to say is that I'm actually born again. And that is not the joke. When I said Jesus is the conqueror, I meant it. And if anybody knows my story, you know that for every one of my album, I always give honor to whom honor is due. So when I say from Olo Maje to Mobolo, I always know the source of where I stand today. And to crown it up, like you said, you might not know me, but a couple of years, about 3 years ago, I lost my first son. But it's okay, because the Lord restored me.
Yes. Bless you with that.
One, two.
Yes.
A human being can do that.
Yeah. Praise God.
So I do want to use this opportunity just to say that for those of us that are in pop world, and we say, I believe we're there for a reason. Because of, thank you, because of visible hope. There are some things that I believe that you will say to some people, and they won't relate because they believe that you don't know what they're going through. But God will put you through some journey so that when you stand like this, they will know it's true. Thank you so much. God bless you so much.
And for giving those folks hope. God bless you. And he's going to use you. He's going to use you. Strengthen your personal relationship with Jesus Christ. That's what matters. That's what Ben was talking about. When no one else is there. It's beautiful. Congratulations. All right. So, all of you.